Okay, good morning to all of you. Today I am going to give you brief training regarding to the application for the aerodynamic flow metric. So basically this is a machine you can observe in the image. It is nothing but aerodynamic machine. So what is the use of aerodynamic machine? Actually this machine is used to measure the pressure and flow of the urine. Those patients are suffered for the kidney diseases. Those patients are undergone through this type of test. See, so this is basic your display. This is your control panel. These are the transducers for the measurement. And this is the main transducer where patient has to be split the urine for the measurement of pressure and volume. Okay. Second one is, see, come to near. I will show you. So first you have to just click on the duet. So it will open the main screen. This is a MediWatch Duet machine. You have to enter the password.
Okay.
Welcome to Duet. Open examination.
Come. So first you have to enter the patient ID, whatever it is. Then you just enter the patient name, address. Then you have to just add the examination doctor, referring doctor, referring department, and once you have filled all the information, then just click on the patient, right? Test protocol. This is a test protocol, right? Now see, there are three protocols are here. One is euroflowmetry, second one is voiding, and third one is voiding systometry. So we are going for the euroflowmetry, and then click on the run. Once you click on the run, what happened? Your transducer will start rotating. Observe. This will be the transducer which is rotating. Now what we are doing? See, this is nothing but a measurement. For the measurement, see, we have to take the water around 400 ml. So now in a practical, what we are doing? We are telling the patient to split the urine on the same machine. But right now, at the replacement of urine, what we are doing? We are just pouring the water of 400 ml on the machine. Just pour the water. See, you can observe. This graph you can observe here. Can you observe the graph?
Maximum flow.
And this will measure maximum the pressure flow and flow of the urine.
Maximum flow.
So this is actually use of the machine.
Stop.
You can observe, right? So now, once your test has to be done, you just press on the stop. Now stop the current test. Okay.
Stop.
And now it will give you reading. Now see, observe the things. Yeah, observe the things. This will give you 409 ml, right? So same water, same quantity we have taken in the measurement jar. Now click on the report. Go on the
open.
And now you will get the report of that particular patient. Now this is the report. Right, you can observe the report. See, this is the beginning. See, this is the maximum flow which is expired by the patient, and it is in normal range. If there will be a problem inside the patient related to the flow and pressure, right? So it will give that particular problem in the report automatically. So this is nothing but euroflowmetry, right? Okay. So, thank you.